show, Matt Barr, Carolina Varsity, here with the Montrezl Burroughs. Caught a nice deep ball down the sideline, had another touchdown catch earlier in the game, and the victory over Vance tonight. Montrezl, you've been making big plays all season long. You've been player of the week for us a couple of times. What motivates you on the field?
I said it before, they did the story. It was my mom. She better than life, and I'm trying to balance it out.
That's awesome. You played both sides of the ball. You were matched up against Miles Dorn, a really good receiver tonight, El Jerome. Coming into the game, did you really think this is a showcase?
Yes, I did. Miles Dorn was a great player. I'll take nothing from him. Just a good game.
Excellent. Now, on those touchdowns, especially on the touchdown catch down here in the end zone, it was a one-on-one jump ball situation, man. When you get one-on-one in those situations, do you think you can make the play every time?
Every time. The ball's in the air, when it
awesome, man. Awesome. I love two-way players. What do you like about offensive defense?
I like offensive defense. I like offense.
Now, you're a senior, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Are you looking at any college on the next level?
Definitely turn some heads, I can tell you that. Got some believers now.
There you go. Montrezl Burroughs, great job tonight and victory over Vance. Appreciate it.